offering the roominess of a traditional SUV but with car-like handling and better fuel economy, there's a lot to like about the 2014 Chevrolet Traverse. The Traverse can seat up to 8, drinks less gasoline than a traditional SUV, and starts at an appetizing price. For 2014, the Traverse adds twin USB ports for second-row passengers to keep electronic devices powered up. Plus, forward collision alert and lane departure warning are added to its roster of safety features. The Traverse also features the MyLink infotainment system and the industry's first front center airbag. The Traverse comes with a 3.6-liter V6 engine with 281 to 288 horsepower depending on the trim you get. In terms of fuel economy, front-wheel drive and all-wheel drive get almost the same gas mileage. However, FWD is the best performer, getting an EPA estimated 17 mpg city and 24 mpg highway. Its smooth and strong V6 easily shuffles this vehicle up to speed, whether in front or all-wheel drive form. At 205 inches in length, the Traverse is larger than its direct competitors but doesn't feel bloated on the road. The 2014 Chevy Traverse offers a comfortable and commanding ride in which the suspension tames bumps and the tall ride height affords good frontal views. The Traverse has 3 rows of seats that can be configured for 7 or 8 passengers. Plus, adults can fit into the 3rd row. Copious cargo space swallows shopping bags, luggage and lumber. The Traverse has a look that is cohesive with Chevrolet's family of vehicles, which includes a horizontal grille, elongated headlights and a power dome hood. If you need a vehicle that can hold up to 8 passengers, tow 5,200 pounds and offer better fuel economy and a more comfortable ride than a traditional SUV, the 2014 Traverse is the crossover for you.